New at 10, you'd think we'd start seeing bugs soon with this warm winter weather, but that's not exactly the case. We need warm nights, too. American Pest Solutions' Bob Russell told 22 News springtime insect activity won't start until overnight temperatures stay above 45 degrees. Daylight temperatures don't matter so much. Russell also said plant life hasn't developed enough to support the bug populations. He said the daytime sunlight won't support insect growth until the overnight temperatures warm up.